Yes, God. We are continuing with question number 26. Now, this is the answer of this. Either this long answer is this. This is a long answer. And I have commented some of the terms here. For example, this one and this one. These two are logarithmic terms. So we have commented whether this is the combination of these two. Okay. Then, tan inverse x, this one. Tan inverse x upon a and this tan inverse x upon a, this one. These two are commanded together, and these two are of similar type. Okay, so I commanded this tan inverse, and this let me take here. This is tan inverse a, okay, and this is x upon a angle, tan inverse x upon a. Within bracket bq upon a bracket a square plus b square upon a square. Okay, and minus b upon twice a square, a square plus b square whole square. Okay, so this a square plus b square can also be taken common. A b upon a can also be taken common. Then this can be converted. Okay, further let me write here. This is b square upon twice into a square plus b square whole square log of this is x plus a, sorry, x plus b whole square. This is x plus b, okay, x plus b whole square divided by x square plus a square. This is log plus, if I take common, let me take b upon a within bracket a square plus b square whole square, then the tan inverse x upon a, if I take common, with the leftover this is b square only. Well, a denominator are taken common, only b square. From this, we minus 1 upon 2a. Because 1a are taken, 2 haven't taken, so 2a only. This is the common of this, these two. Okay. This is the coefficient of 10 inverse x upon a. This and this can be taken outside, 10 inverse x can be written inside. Okay, so that can be 2a again, calcium. It will be twice a b square minus 1 divided by twice a. So twice a can be taken to the side. This is minus sign, this is step. And minus 1 upon, this is twice, in bracket a square b square, whole square, and the bracket x square plus a square. Okay, is it whole square? No, only I think. Okay, in tan inverse there was no whole square. Tan inverse was it whole square? Tan inverse x upon a. Sorry, they show me tan inverse x upon a. Okay, here it was whole square. And was it whole square here? I think it's whole square. Maybe. If it's whole square, if it is not whole square, then only a square to b square, then here we will have b square. Okay, b square upon a square to b square will remain there. A square plus b square will remain here because this is a whole square. Here I think this a square plus b square is not a whole square. Then only 1.2a will left over. This is the bracket. Okay. In the second step, this one, no whole square. Only within bracket it is a square plus bx. Let me write here on the numerator or in the numerator. This is a square plus bx in the numerator divided by minus sign twice a square plus b square whole square x square plus a square. Right, so this is plus k constant. This is the answer of question number 26. Question number 26 I have done in detail, okay, in the previous lecture of mine. Okay. Now let me read this. Question number 27. Let's talk about it. Now question number 26. What does it say? Okay. Question number 27th now. 26th is done. 26 questions are known. Let me solve it. Solve them. Okay, so 27th question number. Now 27th question is, okay, this is sign of integration. X plus 2 divided by this is x plus 2. Okay, divided by x square plus c quadratic factor into x minus a dx. Alright, so repeated quadratic factor, 27th question. Here it is x square plus c, repeated one. So this is quadratic factor, repeated. Proper fraction, now let me take, let x plus 2 divided by x square plus c whole square into x minus a is equal to a upon x minus a plus bx plus c upon x square plus c plus dx plus e divided by x square plus c whole square. Now multiplying both sides of this equation by this denominator, okay, of left hand side, you will get only x plus 2 is equal to a into x square plus c whole square. Okay, plus b into x square plus c into x minus a. Okay, plus c into x square plus c into x minus a. Plus b into x minus a. Plus e into only x minus a. Now let me further resolve it. It is a into x4 plus twice x c x square. Let me write c first. Twice c into x square plus c square. Okay, this is the first question. Plus b into multiplication of these two. Let me first multiply them. This is, let me write only in one equation. So it is x into this. This will be x cube. If I multiply by x square to this, this will be x square x cube. Square into x minus a x square, alright, then plus c x minus a c or c a minus a c plus c a. So it is in chronic order, no problem. Okay, alright, this can be with c, the same value will be there, that means x cube minus a x square plus c x minus c a. Okay, now if I multiply this by x, you will have, let me write here, x4 minus a x cube plus c x square minus c a x. So let me write this one as a coefficient of b. It will be x4 minus a x cube plus c x square, this is c x. Okay, minus c a x. Minus c a x. Minus c a x. This is x plus 2 equal to, we are finding out. Then d. Okay, d is this, so this is d plus sign, d into x square minus ax, plus e into x minus a. This is equation number 1. Okay, now we can find out the value of a directly. For value, this is equation number 1. Now for value of a, substituting or putting x minus a equal to 0 or x equal to a in equation number 1, we get here, if I substitute x equal to a, this will be a plus 2 in the left hand side, only value of a will be calculated, which will be a 4 plus 2 c a square plus c square. Okay, it will be a square plus c whole square. Yeah, a square plus c whole square is b. Alright, so therefore this implies that a is equal to a plus 2 upon a square plus c whole square. This is the value of a. Okay, so let me write here, a is equal to, this is a plus 2 divided by a square plus c whole square. If I open it, a square, it will be a 4. Twice c a square, plus c square whole night. This is the value of a. Value of a is complete. Okay, now let me frame the equations. This can also be removed. Let me remove this also. Only this equation number one is important at the moment. Okay, so now equating coefficients of x4, x3, etc. Now equating, let me write here, equating coefficients. Coefficients of this one. Coefficients of x4, x3, x square, x and constant. Of constant of equation number one. Equation one on both sides of it. On both sides of it. So we get, what do we get? Let me frame the equations. X4, coefficient of x4 on the left hand side is 0. This is equal to a only plus b only. Okay, so from this, the second equation, b can be calculated because there is no other x4. B can be calculated, so b is equal to minus sign. This one, so b is equal to, let me write here. And b is equal to minus a plus 2 divided by a square plus c. Whole scale. Okay, this is value of b. From this, if I substitute a value here, then b is equal to minus a. Minus a means that value. Okay, that is question a. That is the question number that proved. Okay, now let me talk about other thing. What are the other things here? Then other things are other equations. I mean, what are the other things? Equation number 3. For that, we have to equate coefficient of x. X cube. So coefficient of x cube in the left hand side is 0. The coefficient of x cube in this case is no x cube in the a, coefficient of a, but b is having, c is having. It will be b minus, minus a. Minus a into b. Minus a into b. X cube coefficient plus c, all that is plus c only c s cube. Okay, so this is c s cube, c only. So from this c can be calculated. What is c? C will be plus a b. Plus a b means plus a b. Okay, and c equal to plus a b. That means c equal to a into that value. This value c will be equal to nothing like. If c equal to plus b, positive b, but b is negative, so a times b, that is a into this value, to be minus sign a into a plus 2 upon the same value, a square plus c whole square. This is value of c. Okay, because c here is, this is minus a b can be left hand side, minus a b, small a into b is equal to c. That means c equal to only b times a, but b is negative, so c will also be negative, minus a times a plus b. Alright, so that is the question number, equation number third. This I have taken. Now fourth equation, let me fail. Okay, now coefficient of x square, let me equate, left hand side 0. No, x square coefficient here. Here we have twice c a. Twice c into a. X square plus b into c. Plus c into b. Capital c. Sorry, capital b into small c. Then minus a c capital. Then a square plus d here. Okay, only. No, x square other. From this, d can be calculated. If I substitute value of a, b and c, then d can be calculated. Let me take other coefficient. Constant coefficient now. This is 4, 3rd, x square, sorry, 4, x square after, yeah, plus b. Now x coefficient, x is 1 in the left hand side. In the right hand side, coefficient of x, no in a, b is having, this is minus c into a into b, minus c a into b, and C as okay, C is having C into capital C. Okay, AX is minus A into B plus E. E is here, can be calculated. Now let me check constant coefficients. Constant coefficient on the left hand side is 2. Here it is C square capital A. No constant coefficient in B. In C we have minus C A into capital C. No D and E. This is minus A into E. Okay, now here A is there, C is there. We can find out value of E from the last equation. This is the fourth equation. This is the fifth one. This is the sixth one. So from sixth equation, E can be calculated because A and C both are already calculated. So let me find out E first. So from, let me write here, from sixth, we have 2 is equal to C square. A is A plus 2 divided by A square plus C whole square. This is value of A. Minus C into small a. But C is negative, so it will be positive. What is that? C into A, CA into that means CA square into A plus 2 divided by same value A square plus C whole square. Minus A into E capital. So from this A, okay, let me take AE to this side. This will be A into capital E, or this will be 2 minus this whole value. This will be twice into, let me take LCM, A square plus C whole square minus sign. Out of these two, we can have C into A plus 2 common. C A plus 2 common. In the first one, we will have the LCM will be A square plus C whole square. Now, therefore, common will be what out of these two? Minus sign. C A plus 2 are in common, so it will be C only. The first one C, C square, C are taken. Now, from this, okay, C are in common, so only A square. C plus A square. C plus A square or A square plus C or 1. Okay. That means A square plus C can be taken out and 1 A plus C can be cancelled out. Alright. If I take A square plus common throughout out of these two. Okay. So what it will be then? 2 into this, we are taking LCM. Now A square plus C, if I take common, twice into A square plus C minus C into C into A plus 2. Okay, divided by A square plus C whole square. But this whole square is cancelled out by A square plus C. So left over that we just divide by A. A cannot be taken common. It is twice A square. Twice A square plus 2C and minus 2C. Is cancel out. Something will be there. Let me resolve it further. Let me write here. So A into E is equal to, I'm solving here, twice A square, let me multiply by 2 inside A square plus 2C minus C A minus 2C. This 2C of plus 2C cancel out. Divided by A square plus C and the low whole square here. Okay, so from numerator we have A common. A can be taken common, this twice A minus C. Okay, divided by A square plus C. Therefore, E is equal to A cancelled out. So here E equal to, right? So E is equal to twice A minus C divided by only A square plus C. No whole square of denominator. Well, twice A minus C upon A square plus C. Twice A minus C because A cancels out. So value of E is finally calculated.
Okay, now let me take to find out value of t. Let's check that.
Value of a we have calculated. Sorry, b we have calculated from this. Let me do this. Now for value of t, let me check. So this is the only equation. Fit on image t is appearing. D appears, but t will appear for two values. This one is also given. Okay, so first is also given. This is fourth and fifth. Let me take fourth one. Now from fourth, this is d here. This is 0 equal to 2c into a. A is within bracket a plus 2. Upon a square plus c whole square. This is value of a. Plus c, small c into b. This is minus sign. C into b. B means a plus 2 divided by same method. A square plus, it is twice, I think. 2c and this is one times. So one value we can start one times. So it will be one single time. Twice c into a plus c into b. It is the same value, but this is positive, this is negative. This is twice, this is single time. So can be okay, removed. Minus a into small a into c. So c is positive value. C is negative, it will be positive. C a square, but a is already there. A plus 2 divided by a square plus c whole square plus d. Now, what do we get here? Okay. So this is only one time this c can is obtained. This is, let me write, 0 equal to only c times a plus 2 divided by a square plus c whole square. I'll take LCM also. This will be a square plus c. One a square plus c will be cancelled out. All right. It will be a square into a plus 2 divided by a square plus c whole square. Now, if I take common, this is plus d. This is plus d there. Plus d. Okay, so these two are combined together because this is twice, this is single time, it's only one time left over. Out of this, these two, we have common. What is common? A plus 2 common. Within end of bracket, it will be c plus a square. That means a square plus c. So one a square plus c. From the numerator and denominator is cancelled out. So this is twice cancelled out. So only, this is plus times d. I'm sorry. Therefore, d is equal to negative of this. So d is equal to, let me write here, d is equal to minus sign a plus 2 upon a square plus c low whole square. Now, we have to check in e and t, there are no whole squares. Only in a, b, and c, there are whole square of denominator, a square plus c whole square. Okay, so this is value of d here. Finally, we have obtained all the constants values, value of constants. Now let me, divide that into positive function, or the positive function property. Let's write here d. A plus 2 upon a square plus c, d. A plus 2, okay, this is d. Therefore, this value, let me write directly, because, this here a is a plus 2 divided by a square plus c whole square, into 1 upon a. Let me write here integration sign, therefore integration, that direct, therefore x plus 2 upon x square plus c whole square into x minus a. Dx is equal to sign of integration, value of a, this is 1 upon x minus a into dx. Now plus b and c. B and c both are negative. C and b, similar values, but in c we have a extra. Okay, so we can take common. What common? A plus 2 divided by x square plus c whole square. This is a square plus c whole square constant. This is a square plus c whole square
common and a plus 2 also common. From this you will have therefore sum of integration is x plus a, x plus a only, divided by x square plus c, this one, into dx. Now the last one, d is minus a plus 2 upon this value, that twice a minus c upon a square plus c. Okay, so we can separate them. So let me take d separately. So d value is minus a plus 2, so that will be minus a plus 2 divided by a square plus c, sine of integration x upon x square plus c whole square into dx. This value of d into x, but d is that value minus a plus 2 upon a square plus c, okay, into x upon this. Now e, what is the e? E value is this, let me write that, plus sine y c minus c upon a square plus c, sine of integration into 1 upon, so this is 1 upon x square plus c, whole square into dx. Okay, so these are the functions here. Okay, so now this can be separated into two parts also. Okay, this already separated, this can be separated into two parts. Okay, then x square plus c can be taken t, and this last one will be in terms of values. This is small c here. Okay, look at this. Now let me integrate them. Therefore, a plus 2, the first one, upon a square plus c, whole square, this is then log of x minus a. First one. Now, minus sign a plus 2, let me directly integrate it. Now, it will be the x upon x square plus c. That will be 1 upon t, dt upon 2 into 1 upon t. So, 1 upon 2. Dt upon sine of integration, this will be dt upon t. Okay, second will be minus a plus 2 upon a square plus c whole square into a. This one a, sine of integration, it will be 1 upon x square plus c into dx. So these are separated into two parts. This x type, but x square plus c we have assumed as t, as let x square plus c equal to t twice x dx equal to dt, or x dx equal to dt by 2. Here we have substituted dt by 2 and t is this x upon this whole. X dx equal to dt upon 2. And second part, a into this minus a into a plus 2 upon this is 1 upon. But in place of a, now 1 is left. This is there. Now plus, so this value then, again this is also dt upon 2. In this case also we have taken x square plus c equal to t. This will be minus a plus 2 upon 2. For dt upon 2 will come here. This is twice a square plus c into log, sorry, minus 1 upon t, plus sign. 1 upon t, I'm sorry. 1 upon t means x square plus c, which is direct integration. Integration will be minus 1 upon t. T is this, so 1 upon t is 1 upon x square plus c. Okay? Then minus minus plus it will be. Now, the second part. Which one? This part here. Now, this last one, last step. And this is log t we will do. Now, this last step is, let me write here. Okay, this is a plus sign twice a minus c upon a square plus c. This is part e. Okay, constant e value. Okay, now x square plus c, let me substitute something. Here in this case, we will substitute, let x equal to under root c into tan theta. For dx equal to under root c, for this under root c whole square. Under root c, second square theta d theta. Okay, dx value is 4. Let me write that here. It will be under root c
secant square theta d theta upon it will be under root, that means cc whole square. C square will come out. And within bracket will be 1 plus tan square theta, that means secant square theta whole square is secant 4 theta. Secant 4 theta. Now c square, okay, will be multiplied to this, and this is d theta will take. Now let me further write it down. Write down whole integration here. Okay, this is equal to here. The first is integrated, second will be also in an log t, will be 1 upon twice. Okay, so this will be a plus 2 upon a square plus c whole square log of x minus a, this one minus 1 upon 2 by a plus 2 upon a plus 2 upon 2 into a square plus c whole square. Okay, this is log of t. T means x square plus c. T is here, we are assuming x square plus c as t. Okay, and minus this is tan inverse. Let me write here only x square plus c equal to t. We have assumed here that, let me remove. But in this place I have to write this tan inverse. It will be 1 upon under root c, or it is minus sign, a plus 2, I'm sorry. It will be a into a plus 2, this is a into a plus 2, upon a square plus c whole square, into this is 1 upon under root c, tan inverse, x upon under root c, this integration. Because this x square plus a square means a square here is under root c whole square. That means 1 upon under root c, 1 upon a, and inverse x upon a. Okay, so this integration is done. Now, this is integrated. Thus, this second last step is a plus 2. Yeah. A plus 2 upon twice into a square plus c into x square plus c. X square plus c. Okay, this is this much value. Now plus, now this to be, okay, so this is under root c upon c square. Now if I take under root c in the denominator, we will have 3 by 2, 2 minus half with 3 by 2 power. So this will be twice a minus c upon c is about 3 by 2 into a square plus c. Okay, sign